But like when they were making it a year ago, they sent them this and it would have been a theme song. I would have been able to retire. But I didn't even know about it. I don't keep up on these things. When Richard Milhouse Nixon was a young man in his teens, he saw a girl named Patsy was the best thing he'd ever seen. And things were looking good. But she said, "Dick, you creep, I'll never be your lover." And the honest people said, "His heart's been broke, he never will recover." He said, "You are wrong, my friends. Dick will rise. Dick will rise, Dick will rise again." Well, he won her over, and she became his spouse. And he went into Washington as a member of the House. And things were looking good. Dick fell out of favor while chasing Bolsheviks. And Senator Axe running big old Dickie Dummies. And things were looking good. But then Dick was discovered with his hands in a slush fund. And the critics said, "Well, this is it. Now his days are done." He said, "You are wrong, my friends. Dick will rise. Dick will rise. Touched the heart of the whole nation, and eventually went on to get the presidential nomination. And things were looking good. But the voters favored Kennedy, and Nixon was rejected. And the critics said, "He's a has-been, never more to be elected." He said, "You are wrong, my friends. Toll, and now he truly is a goner. He's saying that things are looking good.